Hey, it's your boy 007 aka I don't like sausage, and I'm here to bring you a Bulletstorm demo commentary. This game is made by Epic, the makers of Gears of War, and I honestly think that this game is a cross between Halo, Call of Duty, and Gears of War, which makes this game alright. You know, you get the running and shit. It's a first-person shooter. You know, not too bad. You know, it's first deal. Okay, let's see how we start off here. You know, you gotta hit A. You gotta equip your weapons here. So you have a little leash thing. And then you have, like, the Screamer's like a Botox pistol. And then you have a sort of, like, a air crossbow thing that shoots a bar. And this gun right here is sort of like a Lancer, so I think they used a lot of Gears of War in this. As you can tell, my aim is pretty bad, so, you know, I'm trying to kick. You know, you can kick with B. B is to kick, and you get, so you get a leash, like a dog thing, so, you know, you just dump on him right there. You can climb over this. I didn't see this guy until, like, I just, you know, headshot. And what I love about this game is headshots, just like Gears of War. And I thought I could, you know, drop something on him, but instead I don't know what happens here. I become like Hulk shit or something, slows me down. I'm shitting myself. I have no clue what's happening. So until I find these two queers over here, not those two, those are the wrong people. These two queers. This one guy did not want to die for some reason. He was like invincible, so you know what? I just kicked him. Voodoo doll, plus 500. I'm not very good at this game. I fail here pretty bad. I'm trying to hit that one guy, and I just keep shooting it there. So I'm like, okay, whatever. So I blow it up. You know, I reload. Stick these two together. Blow them up. And I'm going to get this game. I believe this game comes out February 22nd or 17th or whatever, but I'll have that date maybe at the end of the video if I feel like putting it on. So, kill that guy off the turret. This game's got wicked graphics. I mean, they may look a little cartoonish, but it's like Gears of War. Now, if you kick people, it slows them down, and I just shot that nigga in the nuts. Give him a little teabag. So, I'm headed over to this Gatling gun. Now, here, you're going to feel like fucking Terminator on this shit. You know, you're walking, you're shooting, you're just racking up them kills. I tell you, my aim is bad. So, you walk over here. And, by the way, you're playing this sort of campaign mode. I forget what the name of it is. But you come over this little box thing. You'll hit X. What's cool is if you hold left trigger, look at this. Oh, oh lord. That's a giant flaming cock coming right up their assholes. So you can sprint down here. Keep running. You fall down a little hole. And you come to like a door thing. I'm not trying to get past it, but you can't. So I get off the floor. You keep running. I have no, those are like, make your nipples hard. So you leash this thing, it makes you, I guess you could switch your weapons in the middle of a map if you want to. And I try to, I climb over this, and every time I play it, I get shocked, so I try to slide under it, and I still get hurt. I understand that. So I slide, you could slide like a baseball player. That's what I like about this. And, my leash, it says it's too far. So, you know what, I'm just gonna take out the old Thompson. Oh, see, out of range. And I struggle here. Oh, yeah, I'm just giving these guys the D. Look at that. Double kill. This guy gets stuck in a corner. And I don't know what happened to him. So, you know, I'm just going to keep shooting. And, yeah. So, I think I'm done, basically, with this commentary. I'm going to be making a lot more videos now. Look out for some Gears videos, some dual commentaries. Some butt buddies. I will also be making a commentary. I will be starting a Facebook page for InkyBoy007, even though I only have 20 subscribers. Yeah, by the way, I fail a lot at this game, so I recommend going to get it. So please listen to some pretty music. Thank you. That is all. Have a good day. And, Daddy, would you like some sausage? And, Josie Shaw, watch it on Thursday on 10 o'clock. Eastern time. Have fun. You know what I'm saying? Peace out, Jersey. You know, I don't like sausage. Thank you.
She got that good, good. She Michael Jackson bad. I'm attracted to her with her attractive ass. She got that good, good. She Michael Jackson bad. I'm attracted to her. She a monster. I'm her sponsor. She run through my head. Chris Johnson. I'm a tackler. Get in back of her. Bust it open. Suck that pussy like the Dracula. What your man doing? Tell him fall back. Throw that pussy at me. Baseball bat. I kiss her where she point. I make her lose her voice. I see her when I won't. Call that viewer's choice. Number one lover. She won't none other. Don't need another one when we got one another. I take her out, then I take her down. I beat it up 12 rounds. She got that good, good. She got that good. She got that good, good. She Michael Jackson bad. I'm attracted to her with her attractive.
Okay, bad. I'm watching you, baby, and thinking about all of the things that I can do, baby. On top of the world, when I'm on top of you, baby. Spend the night with me and get popular, baby. Popular, baby. Okay, I'm watching you, baby, and thinking about all of the things that I can do, baby. On top of the world, when I'm on top of you, baby. Spend the night with me and get popular, baby. Popular, baby.
She a monster, but I'm a beast, though. Take her clothes off with my teeth, though. I beat slow, or I can hit it fast. I do it how she asks, and I come last. I bust her ass, we tear it down. Then I gotta split like James Brown. It's all love, I come back around. And if she back it up, then I back it down. Tell me something, is you ready for me, baby? Take this piece up out my pants and let you pet it for me, baby.